Dear students, as you are aware, the demands of the legal industry have now evolved considerably on account of the rise of technology as well as excessive regulations by the state even in non-tech sectors and a drastic shift in disputes resolution paradigm. Keeping these market imperatives in mind and the possibility of new kinds of hiring in the legal sector, including, for instance, policy professional roles, we have two very interestingly designed pathways for you at the Daksha Fellowship. One is the technology law and policy pathway, and the other is the disputes and regulatory practice pathway. The technology law and policy pathway looks at increasing interpoints of regulation of emerging technologies, whether it is drones, artificial intelligence, cryptocurrencies, and so on and so forth. And therefore, we have a lot of interesting substantive courses like data protection, cyber security, media law, etc. on offer. The disputes and regulatory practice pathway looks at the changing disputes resolution paradigm on account of alternate dispute resolution mechanisms like mediation and arbitration, as well as the rise of the regulatory state, regulated sectors and areas where there is a lot of conflict, especially areas like energy and infrastructure, telecom, financial sector and so on. So we are really looking at these two different pathways to make you market ready, and through that endeavor to bridge the gap between the world of work and the world of learning.